This incredible Hupfeld Phonoliszt-Violina Model B music cabinet is one of the most mechanically complex music players ever made. Boasting three self-playing violins accompanied by a self-playing piano. Once made in the thousands to entertain patrons of upscale hotels, restaurants, and cafes, these extraordinary machines have become increasingly rare. Remarkably, both the piano and the violins are dynamic, allowing for a previously unheard-of range of volume and tone. The idea of creating an automatic violin came to Hupfeld in 1900, and by 1907 the firm displayed the Clavier mit Streichton, or piano with string tone, at the Leipzig Autumn Trade Fair. At the Brussels World's Fair of 1910, the first Phonoliszt-Violina was received with great acclaim, earning a medal and making history as the most advanced automatic music player of its day.